guys, what's up? And I am considering my vlog kind of late today, but let's get to it. Guys, we're going to go outside today and maybe, I don't know, but let's see what is going to happen. So let's get to it. Brought to you by Mike and Nick. There is no guilt here. There is no shame. No pointing fingers. There is no blame. What happened yesterday has disappeared. The dirt has washed away, and now it's clear. There's only grace. There's only love. There's only mercy. And believe me, it's enough. Your sins are gone without a trace. And there's nothing left now. There's only grace. Oh, wait. Let's get back to the PS4. I'm going to be showing you all my PS4 games. First, we got MLB 15 The Show for the PlayStation Vita. Second, we got MLB 14 The Show for the PS4. First of all, I have NBA 2K16 for the PS4. Next, we have Duck Dynasty for the PS4. It's already T, yeah. Next, we got Knack for the PS4. Next, we got Madden 15 for the PS4. Yeah, baby. We got next, and finally, and the best, not really, we got Destiny. Rated T. Oh, yeah. And this is the stuff where I put all my video games in deodorant. Yeah, nobody wants to see that. And that's when it's all finished. Games. Collection. Let's get it. So guys, that was all my PS4 games. That was not even it. There's gonna be more. First, we got the standard PS4 controller that comes with it. The nice DualShock 4, and it's fairly new. And we got the Vita. The Vita is pretty nice. I recommend it, but I don't really recommend it if you're not like really like moving around a lot. I travel a lot, so this is what it's for. I bring it when on the airplanes and stuff. So, yeah. And then, this is my PS4 controller. This is where all the magic happens, right here. All of my, like, how I learn, like, 2K and all this. This is my controller. And then this is my guest controller, obviously. And this is just, I could actually hook up this to my PS4. So, I could actually have this for like a DualShock 4 for a player number 3. So yeah, that's what I use it for sometimes. So yeah, that's really all. But then, I got my $200 Sharp TV, 32-inch, 1080p LED, with a really crappy thing, but I actually kind of like it, so yeah. And then we got the system. It's on running on Rust right now, so. And the charging cables and outlets and whatnot. So, my sister's making bacon and some potatoes. How cool is this? So, me and my sister are doing this. We got that all wrapped up. And my sister is just working on those potatoes. And I might just get some too. We got those on the skillet. Yeah. She got hers on there. So we got new french fries on the skillet. Or no, well, they were here, but well, I took them off on this pan. But these are half-inch bacon, cut up. And they're almost ready to flip, but not quite yet. We usually do our bacon oven, but we just don't like using the oven. We're just using like the stove top, you know. So yeah.
Great. Where do I sit? Right here.
And a McLobster.
Really? Seriously? It's my birthday again?
18th.
This is great. 2 birthdays. So, am I 41?
Yep.
Sweet. I was wondering. Try 41.
It's really good.
Oh, yeah.
Mm. I'm just going to take this piece of bacon because I made it.
Yeah, thank you for the bacon.
I made that bacon.
No, you made it and it was like half raw and I had to recook it.
Daddy!
Well, happy
I did
birthday.
A good job.
It was all you.
No, open your presents up.
Here, open your presents.
You like eating mom's stuff,
huh? Oh, it's warm in here.
So funny. We just out in the open, just like, we're cooking food. Let's do prank of mom. Let's cook a bunch of food, and let's give it to mom. And say it's mom's birthday. And we wrapped a bunch of stuff. Like, wrapped it.
Yeah, okay. Open your presents.
Yeah, mom. Open your presents. Open your gifts now.
And who did you walk up to home with?
I went by myself.
What did I tell you?
I'm just kidding. Just look at it.
Yeah, you're changing the subject.
Mom, you're on air.
That's what your brother does. Oh, great. I always wanted to read this book. The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo.
And get this.
Oh, this will be a good read.
I walked all the way to Target for this one.
By yourself? What did I tell you? Buffalo or Waconia? Oh, great! Great! Is there anything in it?
I think there's a $50 bill for me.
Oh, yeah.
$50 bill right there.
Yeah, there's nothing in it.
Happy birthday, Mom.
Well, thank you.
Thanks for watching, and if you're new, please subscribe and comment. We had a good surprise dinner with my mom. Kind of funny of my sister to think about that, but yeah, we're gonna call it a wrap. Please subscribe if you're new. Until next time, peace.